Our experiment is on culture media and bacterial growth. So in this experiment, we made homemade nutrition media with the materials available at home. We use gelatin instead of agar as agar was not available at home. We used sugar, which is sucrose, as carbohydrate source. And for protein, we used milk powder as meat extract was not available. And to provide the temperature around 37 degrees Celsius, we kept it near the equator. We made two samples, one without antibiotic and the other with antibiotic, to see if any bacterial growth occurs in presence of it. So let's see how we did it.
First, Anjali's experiment.
Now let's have a look at the materials that are required for the experiment. We will need a mixing bowl, a spoon, 1 cup boiled water, an antibiotic tablet, gelatin powder, 2 spoonful of milk powder, and 2 spoonful of powdered sugar. Now let us look at the procedure. First, we will add the gelatin powder in the bowl. Along with this, we will add about 1/2 cup of boiled water inside the glass bowl. Now we will add about 2 spoonful of powdered sugar in the solution. Along with this, we are going to add 2 spoonful of milk powder. Now we are going to mix the solution with a spoon thoroughly. Now we are going to pour the solution into 2 separate bowls or container. After this, we are going to add a crushed antibiotic tablet in one of the container and mix it well using a spoon. Now we will mix both the solution and let them rest for a while. Now we will put the bowls in the freezer for overnight and wait for them to solidify. In the morning time, we will remove both of the containers from the refrigerator, and as you can see, the solution has now solidified. After removing the containers from the refrigerator, now we have to do the final step of the experiment, that is to put the sample on the medium. For this, we will take 2 cotton buds and we will take the sample from our mouth or the mouth swab, and we will gently rub the sample on both of the medium separately.
Now Vandana's experiment.
So first of all, boil 250 ml of water. Take gelatin powder, sugar powder, and soya chunks powder as the protein source, the antibiotics as shown in the video, a tablespoon, and the boiling water. Take the mixing bowl and add gelatin powder to it and add 2 tablespoons of sugar powder and the protein source. Pour the boiling water to it and mix well. Now pour the mixture into 2 separate containers as shown in the video and add antibiotic powder to 1 bowl and mix well. Keep both the containers in the refrigerator overnight so that the mixture we made sets up properly. After that, I took my dog swab from the container he drinks water with. As you all can see in the video, I took the cotton bud and gently rub it on the walls of the container. And gently put it on the mixture we made. Make sure we use a separate buds for both of the containers and cover both of them with a plastic sheet. And keep them near the inverter so that the culture grows.
Now let's see the results. First, Anjali's experiment result. So as we can see in this sample, there is no antibiotic. So we can see bacterial colony and bacterial growth in this sample. Whereas in this sample, antibiotic is present. So there is very, very little bacterial growth in this sample. Now Vandana's experiment sample. So in this sample, there is no antibiotic present. So we can see a lot of bacterial growth in this sample. But in this sample, antibiotic is present. So there is very little bacterial growth. So after 2 days, we can see in both the cases that in the samples with no antibiotic, there are bacterial colonies and bacterial growth is present, whereas in the samples with antibiotic, there is very little growth. The antibiotic that Anjali used is clindamycin and Vandana used trimethoprim. So our culture media showed bacterial growth and both the antibiotics were successful in suppressing bacterial growth. So we can finally conclude that our small experiment with homemade nutritional media was successful.